Alright. Bombs and shit. You got you guys got your manuals?
I got my manual ready.
Yep.
You got your manual ready? Alright, we are in Needy.
Oh yeah.
Oh boy.
Something's different about this bomb, and it demands attention. Like the Kardashians. Oh, by the way, that's only one strike. Alright, and what do we got? 5:35 PM. And alright, yellow button withhold someone, and 6 wild someone else.
Is there a lit indicator labeled FRK?
No.
Okay, press and hold the button.
The color's blue. Just tell me what number.
Alright, release on 4.
Yeah. Alright, 6 wires.
Wait, what's...
Alright.
6 what wires, just plain wires, and you can do complicated wires, because they've got those as well.
Oh, simple wires.
Okay, what are the 6 wires?
Are you doing complicated or simple?
Actually, because I already do simple, I'll do complicated.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay, that's...
I've got this Needy thing, got 20 seconds left. Do I have to... Oh my god, I've got a menu...
What does it say on it?
It's a number. It's a plunger. I just gotta hold it. 6 wires, Catherine and Andrew.
Okay, do you have yellow wires?
One.
Okay, exactly 1 yellow. Is there more than 1 white wire?
No.
Okay, if there's no red wires, cut the last. No, do you have no red?
There is red wires.
Okay, cut the 4th.
Alright, complicated wires.
Alright, what's the first wire?
It's... LED, light on star, it's red and white.
Alright, see, red and white, light on star. Gotta get back in the swing of things. Is there any batteries in the bomb?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright,
cut the wire.
Six.
Yeah.
Sorry?
Hmm?
Cut it.
Yeah, cut it.
Alright, no light, star, red, white.
Okay, cut it.
I got this fucking Needy thing. No light, star, white wire.
Just this one. Cut it.
Light, no star, red.
Cut it.
Cut it. Light, no star, blue and red. I got symbols, by the way.
Okay. what is the port? Do you have a parallel port on your bomb?
How many pins is that? I cannot remember. I've got a 9-pin VGA port and a really long old, printer port.
There are a lot of pins in the parallel port. It's really long and has a lot of little.
Yeah, I think I do.
Alright, then. Let me see. Parallel port, cut it.
So, cut it?
Hold on. What's the last digit of your serial number? Sorry, I got the wrong one.
Oh, for God's sake. That's 7.
7. Don't cut it.
And the last one I have to cut because it hasn't gone off. Yep, that's fine. This fucking Needy thing is annoying. Oh my god. Alright, symbols. The last 2 are symbols. Filled in star, smiley face, C with a dot, and the dragon 3.
The dragon. Okay, so you do the smiley face.
Yep.
The C with the dot.
Yep.
The dragon 3. Then the star.
Alright, Needy thingy. I gotta tend to this fucking Needy. Alright,
that's fine.
Symbols. Upside down B with a line, smiley face, the dog thingy, and the eye with the X through it.
Okay.
Doesn't work.
I thought you had that one. Okay, what was that again?
Upside down B, smiley face, the dog thingy, and the eye with the K through it. Or the eye with the X through it, sorry. You got...
Okay, so... Come you on. Said the first one was a B thingy?
Yep.
Oh, where was that? That's gotta be... Cut that one first.
What do you mean cut that one? We're doing button!
That one first.
Hit it first.
Yeah, I've done the B. Need.
Okay, and then the dog, and then the I and the X, and then the smiley face.
Good work, first try. Woo!
Yay.
Just gotta get the symbols.
been a while. We're getting back into it.
Yup.
Alright, let's go. Apparently we need to keep our eye on the clock for some reason. That one wasn't too bad, actually. Alright, you ready? 5:11 p.m. Oh dear. Alright, simple wires, four of them, and we've got a white button with abort.
Okay. Alright, I'll get the button.
The wires. Is there more than one red wire?
Yes.
Is the last digit of your serial number odd?
Yes.
Cut the last red wire.
Vent gas. There's a thing on the back that tells me after
Yes.
Why, yes, venting complete. I don't know what that means. Alright, white button with abort.
Does he have a lit indicator that's labeled car?
No, and for some reason the controls are inverted and it's really annoying. No, I don't.
You have a lit indicator labeled FRK?
No, just IND.
Okay, press and hold.
It's white.
White, release on one.
Oh, it just went past. Then I've got the memory gain next.
Okay.
Oh, man.
It's telling me to vent gas again.
Yeah, when it has to vent gas, hit yes.
Okay. Alright, screen size 2.
Okay, pushed button in the second position.
Which was number 1.
Number 1.
Number 3. On the screen.
Is first position.
That was number 2. Vent gas. Yes, piss off. Screen size 3.
Okay, third position.
Which was number 3. Screen size 1.
Okay. Same position in stage 1, which would be 2.
So the number 2 or position 2?
Position
2. Position.
That was number 1. The maze is the last thing. Number 4.
Same label in stage 3, which is 3.
Number 3 or
number 3. Number 3.
Number
3. Alright, we've got the maze. I'm sorry, but Andrew, you were well with me on this one.
Okay, I got the maze.
Yes, vent the gas. God damn it. dots are at 1 and 19, so both on the left-hand side.
Okay, where are you at?
I am at 15, and I need to get to 35.
12, 13, 14, 15, and you're going to 35?
Yep.
Okay, so, yeah, long track, go left 1.
Yep.
And up 2.
Yep.
Left 1.
Left, okay, yep.
And then down 4.
Yep.
And right 4.
And then down?
Yep.
We're done! Woo! Good Sweet. Job, because yeah. I had to vent that fucking gas, so. I thought that was going to be hard, but we were doing pretty well for not playing for a week.
Yeah, all right. They're introducing new concepts at us.
We had over 2 minutes left on that. Alright, this one's called The Knob. Is it one you used to? I don't know. Oh god, damn it.
Oh, The Knob, you're gonna need us for this.
Needy knobs meet the most attention, really? Just like us? Huh. 6 modules, 1 strike. So it's basically the first one again.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna be defusing a bomb and eating some dinner at the same time.
Alright.
Alright, here we go. 5:16 in the dawn. Bomb diffuse. Alright, complicated wires, someone. And we've got symbols. Man, what the fuck is that thing?
I'll take symbols.
Alright, needy module you might want to get to first. On the needy module, you'll have a knob and of like 2 rows of lights. Can you give me the top row?
What do you mean, top row? Every light is out, if that matters.
Every light? Oh, okay, so it's not needed right now. Okay.
Alright.
If that comes on, yeah.
Alright, symbols, I've got candlestick, paragraph, symbol, smiley face, and the 3 dragon. And for complicated wires, I've got, first one is light on, star, red. You got those symbols
light,
ready?
Light, star, and red.
You got those symbols?
Alright, so...
Oh yeah, I'll do you. Cut it or don't cut?
How many batteries are in the bomb?
2, 3, 4.
2, 3, 4?
4.
Alright, cut it.
Alright, no light, no starts, red and blue.
What is the last digit of your serial number?
1.
Alright, don't cut it.
No light, star, red and blue.
What is the port? Do you have a parallel port?
If it's a long pink one, yes I do.
Alright, cut it.
Light and star, red. Just red. Also, some lights have come up
on that
knob.
Alright, cut it.
Some lights have come up on that knob, because I heard a beep.
Okay. Let's actually go down to that.
There's a timer coming down. The top row of lights is blank, blank, on. And the up is now upside down.
Alright, blank, on. Okay, you're going to want to flip the knob in the up position. Which is towards up. Because I know that changes sometimes.
I don't know, I switched it around! Okay, it's gone.
What'd you do?
I know, I just rotated it all the way around because it was already facing up, even though up was upside down. Anyways, complicated wires. No light star and it's white.
Alright, no light star and it's white. Cut it.
Alright, the last one I have to cut because... Alright, the stupid thing's coming up again. What row do you want?
Just give me the top.
Blank, on.
Alright, put it in the down position. So opposite of up.
Alright, did you get those symbols?
Yep, candlestick.
Yep.
And smiley face.
Yep.
Paragraph.
Alright, I got more symbols for you. Empty star, copyright symbol, the weird A without the flick on the top, and the curly whirly thing. For you and on, I got the memory, the screen size 1.
Okay, let's do symbols. Want to do that? Copyright symbol.
Copyright symbol.
And then the squiggly biggly.
Yep.
And then the A with the thingy.
Alright, memory game, stage 1.
Alright, press the button in the second position.
Which was number 3. This is actually the last module. Oh no, we've got blank wires as well, but that should be really quick. 6 wires, yep. Whoever isn't helping me on this. Screen size 1.
Alright, press the button labeled 4.
Which was in the third position.
Third position?
Screen size 1.
Alright, press the button with the same level you pressed in stage 2, which was 4.
That was in the first position. That stupid thing's come on again. Blank on blank.
Blank on.
Hurry up.
Blank. Alright, put that in the... second row.
No, this is the needy knob.
Yeah, do the second row. What's the second row?
Blank on.
Alright, put it in the up position.
Oh, I just guessed that. Alright, screen size 3. This is stage 4.
Alright, screen size 3. Okay. Go back up to that. Press the button in... The same position you pressed in stage 2, which was in the third position.
Number 3. 6 wires. Help. Just run through them.
Okay.
Screen
stage
3. 5 seconds. Fuck it. I had to guess. Damn.
Press 3, but...
we ran out of time.
Oh.
Here.
Yeah, we have to be a little bit quicker on that one.
Yep.
Try again. Yeah. We can do it, it's not that bad.
Yeah.
5:21 PM. Alright, memory game, first position's 1, and cousin Andrew, I got 5 wires.
Okay, I'll take a look at the wires.
Alright, I'll press the button in the second position.
Which is number 4.
Okay.
Number 1.
Press the button labeled 4.
Third position. And number 3.
Press the button in the third position.
Number 4.
Okay.
Screen size 2.
Press the button in the first position.
Which was number 3. Number 3.
Press the button labeled 3.
Alright. 5 wires. Andrew and... that stupid thing's come on again.
Is the last wire black?
Yes.
Last digit of the serial number odd?
No.
Okay, otherwise... exactly.
Gotta do this knob, sorry. Blank on arm, blank blank on.
Put it in the down position.
Alright, yeah, back to the wires.
Exactly one red wire?
Yep.
More than one yellow wire?
No.
Okay, no black wires, but no. You got the first one. Okay, cut the first wire.
Alright. It's gonna be annoying because I'm not. I got symbols for you, and I got those 1, 2, 3 ABC complicated wires for. Anon.
Okay.
Okay.
Symbols upside down B, free dragon, copyright symbol, fold in star.
Upside down B, where is that?
For you, Anon, I got 1 C black and 2 C blue. What were those symbols?
Alright. Cut the black one, don't cut the blue one.
Got those symbols yet? Sorry, we gotta tend with this knob again. The needy knob. On, off, on, off, on, off.
Where is
Okay, what's the bottom row?
Off, on, on, off, on, on.
Alright, put in the opposition.
Alright, cool. You got those symbols yet?
Okay, so you had copyright symbol?
No, I didn't.
Oh.
God's sake. Oh, God. Upside down B, dragon free, filled in star, paragraph, flag.
Oh, okay. Let's find that.
It's the only one with the dragon 3.
Okay.
All right.
Second to last.
Have you got this yet?
I forgot. Upside down B, I remember that. But...
It's the fifth column.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Run them through one more time, sorry.
Oh my god. Upside down B, dragon free, folded star, paragraph flag.
Okay, upside down B.
Yes.
Paragraph.
Yes.
Dragon 3, star.
Alright, and more symbols. I got the,
You got the Xenon.
Yeah, and you got
I don't know the terminology.
No, well, we got to do this knob again. Off, 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 on, off.
Okay, off, 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 on, off. Put in the left position.
Alright, symbols, lollipop, backward C with a dot, curly whirly, and the X with the flick.
Okay, so that's the lollipop.
Yep.
The C with a dot.
Yep.
Curly whirly.
Yeah, in the order it was. Alright, 4A red. These are the wires.
4A red?
Yep.
Oh, is that it?
4A red. 5C blue, 6A red.
Cut the blue one, but don't cut the reds.
Alright. Just 8 red B. 8B red.
Oh, my God. 8B red, don't cut it.
Ignore that, these are all going to A. 10 blue, 11 A, 11 blue, 12 black.
Let's go through those again, sorry.
10A blue, 11A blue, 12A black.
Alright, cut the second blue and the second and the black, sorry.
Done! Woo!
Yay.
Jesus Christ, that was annoying.
Yep.
35 seconds left.
Close one.
Good job.
Don't worry about it.
Diffused. Alright, I think there's only one left in this chapter. Yeah. Oh, oh boy, this one's gonna be fun. An extra arm would really help here. One strike again.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll probably have to get more people next time for this. I'm just going to be like... blah, 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 blah. Alright, last one. 5:26 p.m. Well, that side's completely blank, so we don't need to look at that. Alright, symbols. God, we've got two needy modules here. God damn it.
Oh boy.
Backwards C, dog, A with a T inside it, and like the flicky N zigzag.
Okay. What was that last one?
the flicky zigzag. In the Z in on its side. It's like a lightning symbol.
Okay, so you got the A with the T thingy.
Yep.
Then the lightning symbol.
Yep.
Then the dog. Then yep. The C.
Think guess. Yes. All right, we've got the password thing for you, Anon.
All right.
G, K, S, D, Z, and W. And for you, Andrew, I've got the maze dots are at 2 and 32.
All right, can you give me the letters in the second position?
V, F, U, Y, T, K.
Okay, can you give me the ones in the third position?
M, C, U, Y, K, R.
Is that R or I?
What the fuck?
The last one you said.
Something just happened. I have no idea what I just did.
What'd you do?
I have no idea, it just went off. What was the reason for the explosion? It was... Apparently I didn't vent the gas.
What? Oh.
Maybe I hit the no button accidentally.
Oh yeah, be careful on that one, because sometimes it'll ask you, do you want to detonate the bomb?
Oh, so what the fuck?
No.
Oh.
So you can't always say yes.
This one's more annoying now, because it's on the back now. Alright, symbols.
Okay.
Got A with the without the bit in the middle, it's on the top. Lollipop, zigzag, end thingy, and the A with the T inside.
Okay, so lollipop.
Yep.
A with the T.
Yep.
The other A thingy.
Alright, I'm gonna leave the last button because it holds off the things venting in that. See, I'm being smart. Complicated was the 123 ABC shit.
You got this. Okay.
And the only other thing is the password thing.
Alright, give me the complicated wires.
1C red and 2B blue.
I'll cut both of them.
Alright. 4C blue, 5C black, 6A red.
Don't cut the red, but cut the other two.
Man, you're good at this. 7B blue, 8B black, 9C black.
What was the last one?
9C black.
Alright, cut the blue, don't cut the blacks.
Alright, last one is literally 11A black.
Cut it.
Alright. Vent gas. Yes. Push this. Yes. Alright. Love it. Gotta remind myself the thing on the back. Alright, password. This is the last one, actually.
Alright.
G-U-N-A-E-N-S.
Alright, next letters.
E-H-N-B-R-N-M.
Alright, next letters.
Hang on, I'm pushing this plunger bullshit. Next letters are R, O, W, Q, H, and F. I can make the word shout. And it was wrong.
Don't do that.
Don't do that.
I can make the word shout.
Whoopsie. I was like, hey, I can make this word. Well, that showed me. Ooh, look at me, I'm a smarty ass, I can make this word. Nope. Alright, fuck, we're gonna get it this time. Symbols, someone.
Oh, wait.
Someone get the symbols and okay. I've got the password again. Okay. Letters on the password, first letters are L, U, R, G, X, and F. Symbols are backwards E with the two dots, the X with the flick, backwards C with a dot, and lollipop.
Alright, letters in the second position.
U, J, X, R, H, and Y. You got those symbols?
Yep, so do the lollipop.
Yep. You were wrong!
What? Man, symbols are evil.
Damn it, man.
Oh, these both had the freaking things that I was looking at.
7, 5, 32. Alright, symbols, let's get it right this time, shall we? Lollipop, yeah. A with the T inside, X with the flick, and the A without the dash in the middle. It's on top.
A without a dash. Okay, so do the lollipop.
Are you sure? Yep.
Yes. A with the T.
Yep.
A with the other thing.
Alright, password, it's always here. F, V, E, Q, M, and P.
Alright, second letters?
S, Q, P, K, F, V, and W. I need to vent gas. Yeah. If you want the third letters, the Y, W, Z, O, B, and E.
Gotta Can you cycle to the first ones again?
P, F, V, E, Q, and M.
Can you make every?
Well, let's try it.
Or is there no V?
E, V, E, R. I can make every.
Everyone's right, cool.
Correct. Let me just do this plungy bull. The last one, I think, is. Complicated wise, the 1, 2, 3 ship.
Okay.
1B red, 2C black.
Let me get to them real fast. Alright, 1B red and 2 black.
Right. 1B red, 2C black.
Alright, cut the red one, don't cut the black one.
You were wrong!
What? Wait, sorry, cut the black one, don't cut the red one. It was the other way around. That was me being bad. On my speech.
I died because of your sins of the wrong way around.
I marked it on the paper as that. I didn't say it as that.
5, 34. Oh, good. Everything's on the same side except for the maze. All right, symbol, someone. And for you, password. Z, U, P, X, R, and H. All right, symbols are hollow star, I with the X through it, copyright symbol, and what the fuck is this? It's different. It's like a free, but someone decided not to finish the end of the free, just died.
Okay, copyright symbol.
Yep.
I with an X.
Yep.
3.
Dead free and star.
Star.
Vent gas? Yes. Vent gas? Yes. I got two of those fuckers. Second letters are Q, G, L, E, P and M.
Alright, third letters?
Actually,
no, fourth letters. Skip the third letters.
One. U, N, B, F, O, and Q.
Try to make plant.
Yes, I can. Well done. Alright, last one is the maze. Dots are at 11 and 20.
Yes. Left, left, up, down, right, left, up.
Hi, Alex. 11.
You dirty, dirty, needy knob. Detonate. Yes, why? No.
11.
All right, we are at 4, and we need to get to 30.
30, so that's right here. 20, wait, 6, 12.
30 is on the far right.
Okay, so right.
For God's sakes. Hang on. Yeah, go.
Okay, you went right one?
Yep.
You're not in the top right. Okay.
Yes. So
go down one.
Down one?
Yep, and then right.
Yep.
And then down. All the way.
And then left.
Woo!
Three.
Hi, Alex.
And then right two.
Shut up, Alex.
Five.
We did it.
Shut up, we're done.
Four. Three.
We did
two,
it.
Two. One.
We gotta go get ice cream.
Boom. Okay, I'm gonna go back to Mute Town.
Cyber ice cream.
Cool.
Well, that was fun. So next time, challenging. Ooh. Wires everywhere. It's a rat's nest. Cut carefully.
Sounds tricky.
Alright, next time.
Yep, next time.